Do you know how important it is to know the appropriate fluid type for your vehicle? From coolant to the brake fluid or the transmission fluid? Hi, I'm Nancy at Kneble's Auto Service Center. Now, with vehicles being designed more complex, so are the fluids for these vehicles. For example, coolant contains anti-corrosive additive. Now, years ago, part of the cooling system in the vehicles were made from iron, steel, and rubber. But today's cooling systems are made from plastic and aluminum. So anti-corrosive additives needed were adjusted for the new material. Brake fluid's another example. We have different formulas. We have available .3, .4, and even .5. Brake fluid that is a .5, that doesn't mean it's been upgraded from a .3. Each brake fluid type has a different composition, allowing it to have a different boiling point. So it's important to check with your manufacturer to know what type of brake fluid your vehicle takes. This information can be found in your owner's manual. Now, transmission fluid is either non-friction or a friction type. So once again, know the appropriate fluid type in your vehicle. And if you have any questions or want to find out what's needed in your vehicle, enter in the comments section below. I'd be more than happy to answer. Like us on Facebook, share the information, and thank you for watching.